And this is the last of the leather covered flasks, the BW Hootchin Whiskey, J. Harbinson, Sacramento. This one has a little wear and tear. Looks like it's been put in and out of a pocket quite a bit. And we really don't see many of these, so they're pretty hard to find. I'm sure most of them are long gone. They were just meant to be a handout and kind of cool.